Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about how to update data table as well as merge data table. Whenever we are working with data table, we have lot of informations available within the data table. And if, at any point of time, if we wanted to update, we definitely need some automations to be there. Otherwise, we have to do it manually. But if we have automation in place, we will save a lot of time of the resources. So here we'll show you how to update the data table, existing data table, as well as merge two data tables together. If you're visiting this channel first time, don't forget to subscribe and hit likes button. It always matters for me. It gives me kick to create more video for you. And if you wanted to learn more about Power Automate, feel free to watch my complete Power Automate playlist, which will give you a detailed insight about Power Automate desktop and cloud. Version. To start with this video, we have created two data tables. If you don't know how to create the data table, feel free to watch my video number 77. Here, we have added few records in employee list 1, and employee list 2 contains 2 rows and 3 columns. I wanted to perform some operations like update. So we'll drag and drop update data table value. Here, we'll add employee list 1. In this, we will get an options of modifications of column as well as row. Now, in this scenario, if you wanted to modify the column, you have to add the column value. If you wanted to modify the row, you can add the row value. So updating data tables is available in both the way, either row or column, you can perform it. Now for that, we will use new data table value and that's it. Here, let's consider I wanted to update the column value 2 and row is 1, which is department. And here I wanted to update as operation. Let me click save and run the flow. So here in employee list 1, you can see Pelin is replaced with the operations. And if you can see here, what all data table value we have. So Pelin earlier was with IT department and now we updated with the value as operations. That's the easiest way which we can do it. This is the one type of informations we are targeting. If you target it, the bulk value or bulk operations, definitely you will get more insights or more value into it. As of now, as an example point of view, I'm just showing one. If you have CSV data, that also can be doable. Next part is merge data table. If you wanted to merge two data table, that also possible. Here, we have already created two data tables, employee list 1 and second is employee list 2. If you want to add extra columns, you can select these, ignore extra columns and error on extra columns. So as of now, ignore extra column options will select it and save this value. And whatever merge data set we have, we'll get it. Now let's run this and see the result. Here, employee list 2 got merged with employee list 1 because that's the base. Here you can see earlier, we were having just 4 records, 4 rows into employee list 1. Now, after the merge operation, that got merged into this one. So we have total 6 rows in new data table. So that is employee list 1 data table. That's how we can perform update and merge operations in data table. That's all for today. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Your one step might change the life of others. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in next video.